Critical failures detected across all monitored systems. Please begin emergency evacuation.
Give me a rundown of the damage.
We have lost all primary power to the level. Environmental controls are not responding. Class 3 fires are burning in sectors 2, 3, 6, and 7. Civilian casualties are high. I am also detecting numerous unauthorized synthetic life forms throughout the station. They are believed to be hostile. Please approach with caution.
What happened to the Council?
In accordance with standard emergency procedures, the Council has been evacuated to the Destiny Ascension.
What about Captain Anderson and Ambassador Udina? What happened to them?
I have no information on the status of specific individuals. Once the current crisis has been resolved, a complete accounting of casualties and survivors will begin.
Where's Saren?
Former Spectre agent Saren Arturius is nearing the vicinity of the Council Chamber. A warrant has been issued for his arrest, though Citadel Security is unable to respond at this time.
Come on, we need to stop Saren before it's too late.
Please begin emergency evacuation procedures. This is not a drill. Critical failures detected across all monitored systems.
Thank you. time, Shepard.
Had to wipe out a few hundred of your followers along the way. Sorry if I kept you waiting.
You've lost. You know that, don't you? In a few minutes, Sovereign will have full control of all the Citadel systems. The relay will open. The Reapers will return.
I've still got a few tricks up my sleeve.
You survived our encounter on Vermeier, but I've changed since then. Improved. Sovereign has upgraded me.
Fancy hardware's not gonna save you.
You don't understand, Shepard. There is a place for organics in the New Order. The Reapers need men and women of action. People like us. Sovereign recognizes your value. You've impressed it. Surrender to the Reapers, and you will be spared. Join us, and we can find a place for you.
I'd rather die than live like that.
Then you will die, and your companions. Everyone you know and love. Everyone you've ever met. Don't you understand? You will all die. The Reapers can't be stopped. Not by the Protheans. Not by you. The cycle always continues.
I'm done arguing with you. Let's end this. Data file worked. I've got control of all systems.
Quick, open the station's arms. Maybe the fleet can take Sovereign down.
See if you can open a communications channel.
The Destiny Ascension. Main drives offline. Kinetic barriers down 40%. The Council is on board. I repeat, the Council is on board.
Normandy to the Citadel. Normandy to the Citadel. Please tell me that's you, Commander.
You were expecting someone else?
We caught that distress call, Commander. I'm sitting here in the Endura sector with the entire Arcturus fleet. We can save the Ascension. Just unlock the relays around the Citadel and we'll send the cavalry in.
Are you really willing to sacrifice human lives to save the Council, Shepard?
This is bigger than humanity. Sovereign is a threat to every organic species in the galaxy.
The Council must be sacrificed for the greater good. Don't waste your reinforcements. Hold them back until the Citadel arms open up. Save the human fleet to attack Sovereign.
What's the order, Commander? Come in now to save the Ascension, or hold back?
Hold off, Joker. We're not sacrificing human lives to save the Council. Keep our ships back until they can get a shot at Sovereign.
A sacrifice for the greater good. I only pray it is not made in vain.
All Alliance ships, hold formation. Wait for a shot at Sovereign. Nothing else matters. I repeat, nothing else matters.
Commander, we're picking up reinforcements.
It's the Alliance. Open a comm channel.
This is the Ascension.
We're taking heavy damage. Guardian defenses are over. Kinetic barriers are offline.
Commander, they closed the channel.
Make sure he's dead.
He's dead.
Negative. This is our only chance. Take that monster down, no matter what the cost.
Thank you. It's over. You're safe now. Where's the commander?
We got your message, Ambassador. What's all this about?
No need to get worked up, Captain. I'd like to end this meeting with all my teeth still in place.
You should thank me for what I did. If the Normandy was still grounded, we'd all be dead right now.
I understand, Captain. You did what you had to do. That's not why you're here. We need to talk about what happened to the Council.
Commander Shepard did the right thing. We had to hold our fleet back to go after Sovereign. It was the only way.
I agree, but this also presents us with an opportunity. The Council is dead. The galaxy is looking for leadership. The Citadel fleets were decimated in the attack. Their losses have made the Alliance stronger. If we step forward now, nobody will be able to stop us.
This wasn't some plan for the Alliance to seize power. We need to work with the other races to rebuild.
Noble words, but your actions tell the real story. Ever since you became a Spectre, I've been watching you, Shepard. You're completely ruthless. Sacrificing the Council assured our victory over Sovereign. The end justified the means. We humans understand that. It's what makes us stronger than the others.
What are you saying?
The galaxy needs leadership, real leadership. When a crisis hits, we can't be paralyzed by debate like the old Council. The new Council must rule with a single voice. It must be assembled from one species alone, humanity.
We need to work together with the other species. It's the only way we can stand against the Reapers.
The other species are scared. They've never faced anything like this before. They don't know what to do. They want us to step forward. They believe in humanity because of you. Your ruthless pursuit of Saren and the Geth, your defiance of the Council, that's what humans are capable of. That's how we can defeat the Reapers. The others will follow us, Shepard. They know we're their only hope. We will have a human Council with a human chairman.
The Ambassador's right. I may not like it, but we can't deny the truth.
Given everything you've done, Commander, the Alliance will want to know who you think our chairman should be.
We're about to go into war. We need someone with military experience. Someone like Captain Anderson.
You make a good case. Captain, are you ready for this?
I don't know if any of us are ready for this, but I'll do what I can. So what happens now?
You two can argue politics all you want, but the Reapers are still out there. They're coming. And I'm gonna find some way to stop them.
Shepard's right. We're headed for war with the Reapers. If we lose, it's the end of all life as we know it. And no other species in the galaxy truly understands what it will take to survive. The other races will have to follow our lead. We need to take control. It's time for humanity to rise up and seize its destiny.